For the first time, researchers have created a 3D printed biodegradable seed robot called iSeed. One of the most notable characteristics of this seed robot is its ability to move within the soil without the use of batteries or any other power source. It can examine the soil based on humidity changes. This soft robot could be used in a variety of applications, from environmental monitoring to reforestation. The seed structure of the South African geranium, Pelargonium appendiculatum, inspired the design of this tiny robot, which is made of biodegradable materials. Geranium has a seed-carrying structure known as hygromorphic structure, as per the study. This plant seed can change shape in response to environmental factors such as humidity changes. These seeds move independently to explore and penetrate the soil, increasing the likelihood of germination. The researchers precisely replicated the seed's natural ability to create an artificial robot. To mimic seed design, techniques such as 3D printing combined with electrospinning, electric power fiber production, and fused deposition modeling were used. The authors also investigated the best materials for absorbing humidity to create artificial seeds. A biodegradable thermoplastic polyester was chosen as a material for artificial seed creation. The resulting prototype demonstrated the ability to explore soil samples as well as change shape in relation to its surroundings.